Be calm. Do not show your weakness.
Take this! Yeah. Your future's mine!
The strong deserve our respect.
Right, what do we do?
Heal!
Frigid damsel!
What is this?
That was your life.
I feel it. The power of the gods.
Rufus!
None shall lay hands upon it. Especially you. My vessel.
You. You're Odin.
A lowly vessel trying to attain the power of the gods. Such arrogance.
Now that I find a little hard to believe. Who'd think arrogance would ever offend you?
Imbecile. It's time you learn just what a god is. So, that which would dare unseat me from my throne as Lord of all the worlds is not one of the Vanir, nor yet the armies of the Nibelung, but mere puppet dolls? It is a shame to waste such a vessel, but no one commits sacrilege against me. Away, human! The human host of Silmeria? You think that entitles you to be here? Blaspheming undead imposter, to oblivion with the both of you! Ah!
Run for it.
No, I won't leave you.
At least, let me save you before I die.
I can't run away. Not without you.
The mage from Dipan. Using astral projection to sneak up here. You've crossed the line, all of you.
Lizard?
I finally found you. Forgive me. After my teleportation spell failed, I became separated from the group.
Please, help us!
Of course. Though, I doubt I'll be much of a match for him.
Granted freedom to even such lowly creatures as yourselves. Of all my regrets, this is the greatest!
Your future is no more!
In my hands, the Creator's sword that calls eternal sleep.
It's getting rough. I will teach you not to take this off.
In my hand, the Creator's sword that calls eternal sleep.
Damn mortal! I transfer too much of my power to the face. Your future's no more! It's getting right on the path of destruction! Not bad.
Thou art a grain of sand trying to change the ebbing of the tide.
Your future's no more! This body.
You back up your words with deeds, but it is not enough.
I will teach you not to take me so lightly. It will be easier if you don't resist.
That mortal is almost on the path to destruction!
No one can steal my power.
No more mercy for you.
The distortion I felt! It is him!
Freya!
Present form and Sephiroth. Weave my command! A problem of fate, blood, flesh, and bone for these souls entwined! Spin me no mere puppet anew!
Soul transfusion. How can a mere mage wield the power of a god?
This is no mere mage.
Silmeria!
Silmeria. Father. Rufus. Forgive me!
Hey, don't count me out just yet.
After you promised we go to Valhalla together, you're backing out on me?
Rufus? Where are you?
Still alive and right in front of your very eyes. Not that you can see me.
Man, I never suspected Lazard had a trick in store for me this far along.
Telling me I was mankind's only hope,
when he was really after Odin's spirit.
He was lying to us the whole time.
We can't let this stand. If we don't retrieve at least the Dragon Orb right away, it'll be too late.
Are you going?
What do you mean? What do you think I came all this way for? To save Midgard, of course. We'll just have to let Lazard be for now. Let's just hope he hasn't conquered Valhalla before we get there. Plus, if we can save Brahms and team up, we just might have a chance.
But, Rufus...
What's the confusion? Oh, come on! It won't kill you, you know. You may be human in spirit, but your body is undead. Ow!
I'm so sorry!
Just kidding. Hey, I'm only a soul now.
Ugh!
The horrible pain I was feeling disappeared all of a sudden. Like magic. You know, the body really does imprison the soul. But if I stay like this, I'm gonna disappear sooner or later. I need you to materialize me quick.
How do I do that?
I guess it's hopeless.
I'll try. Silmaria, lend me your power.
Try and relax.
I'm sorry.
Just now, for a moment, I felt it. It kind of felt warm. Try it again and it'll work. You did it! It worked!
Really? Where are you?
I'm here, inside. Now, concentrate your mind on the ring. Did you, by any chance, lose it?
I'm sorry.
Well, look for it. It must be somewhere around here.
It kinda fell off.
Fell off? Why didn't you say so earlier? Let's go find it.
Right.